Britta!
Hey, Mo.
Hey, what are you doing?
I'm just doing some speed training. Anything wrong with that?
A little bit. I thought we were going to do some fencing.
Really? You want to fence?
Yeah.
Yeah, because in fencing we need some explosivity too. But if you want, I can teach you the basics. So, shall we go fencing?
Yeah, let's do
this. Like to do that?
Yeah.
Okay, let's go.
All right. So, I think I have everything. But I don't think I need this.
Oh yeah, that is the protection, breast protection for women. But
yeah,
if you want, you can wear it. It's not forbidden. Okay. And which weapon do you want to fence? You know that? You can choose. It's an épée, saber, and foil.
Épée, saber, or foil?
Yes.
So I think I like this one.
Yes. This is the most historic one because the only rule is whoever hits first gets the first point.
And you, that's
you're
the
quick,
easiest.
So, yes.
That's the easy. Yeah, this is
yeah,
the one.
Yeah, we won't
I want.
See. Okay, go get dressed.
Okay. Yes, but I'm having
almost
a problem.
Stressed.
I'm having a problem. I don't understand how to put the rest on.
I will help you.
Okay. Step.
Yes.
This feels almost like my uniform. Like I'm about to go run again. Okay.
Last thing is the mask. Okay.
I feel like Darth Vader now.
Okay. I show you the fencing position now. Okay, you just do as I do. It's a 90 degree position. 90 degree. And then to step forward, you lift your front toe and then the second leg. Okay.
So you drag.
Yes.
Heel toe, drag.
Yeah.
Heel toe, drag.
Okay, now we move forward. And hit me. Perfect. Again? Yeah, okay. And now, okay, this is like how quick you can be when you move a little faster. Okay, now we fence for 3 points. Ready?
And then he wants to do this. I'm pretty good.
Yeah, you look threatening to me. Okay, ready? And go. It's 2-2 now, and the last hit now counts for victory. And I know that your world record is 9.79 seconds, and that's what you get now to hit me. I will only defend myself, and let's see if you do it.
See you in Moscow.
Okay. And go.
I finished Maurice Greene.
Okay.
Good job. You got me this time.
Yeah. How did you like the fencing?
No, you know what? This is really fun. I really had a good time. Thank you. I have learned a new sport and I have a new appreciation for your sport.
Perfect. And next time on Fencing with the Stars at the next episode, you will see the next star fencing against me. Let's
Watch
see what
out.
I do.
She's good.